I don't remember seeing this house here before. Anyone in? I'm going in. Doesn't look like anyone's lived here for a while. Whoa! Part of the floor is missing. A phone. Whoa! Let's just move on, shall we? I've got to go upstairs. I'm on the second floor now. Something. Wow, that's a lot of books. Huh. Nope. Can't understand a word. Floor? I'm going to climb up the ladder. Looks like it's the attic.
Ren speaking.
Ren. Kazuya, I've been trying to get in touch with you.
Listen, about what I said to you before.
I'm getting married.
What? You are?
Yeah.
That's... wow.
Congratulations. And who's the lucky bride?
Anyone I know.
Ever since I saw her picture.
Will you die with me?
Mr. Sakaki, he was helping you look for postmortem photographs, wasn't he? He went missing. I'm just glad to know he's still alive.
Talk to me. I'm not supposed to talk to the living. A man at last. You are a man, are you not?
I'm a girl.
Liar.
I am.
I see. In that case, let us play. This is an effigy of you. No. I'll make you into an effigy.
Huh? Miu!
You really came for me.
You all right?
Yes.
Me.
You're the girl.
You didn't keep it with you. My token. Did you lose it? But our promise.
Ren. For you.
What are you talking about?
It's not important. I understand now.
Well, I don't understand it at all.
The girl. She's been waiting, too. For the person with her token. Is someone there?
Let's go in. Kazuya?
Really? Is that him? This is just like that picture you were looking at.
Kazuya.
Thank you.
Ren!
Thank you. made it. At last. She's waiting for me inside this house. I must hurry.
You came for me. Will you end yourself with me? After all this time...
Thank you.
Was that the folklorist?
I guess so.
Just what is going on in this mountain?
I'm not sure.
Is Mr. Sakaki here on the mountain too? Just like the folklorist.
Enough.